Many times, when instructors assign research papers, the parameters are overwhelming. Maybe the directions say to write a research paper about some aspect of American history, or write about global warming. Where do you start? In this tutorial, you will learn how to develop a research topic from something broad that may seem overwhelming to something more workable. It takes a little bit of thinking, but once you have a workable focus, the rest of your research will be much more straightforward. To get started, make sure you review and understand your assignment. What is it you need to research? What do you already know about this topic? One way to break down a topic is by thinking about the five W's: who, what, where, when, why. More specifically, the five W's are a specific population, who, an impact, what, a geographic location, where, a time in history, when, or a cause or effect, why. You may be able to take a broad topic and add one or more of the five W's to help focus. In combination with the five W's, you will also want to do some pre-research. This is where it is important to forget about any preconceptions you might have about the topic you are investigating. That is to say, don't jump to any conclusions before you've had a chance to examine all the angles. Pre-research is useful because it helps you enter the conversation about your topic and get a feel for the background and vocabulary useful for figuring out where you need to focus your topic, and thus your research. Don't feel like you need to jump right into reading scholarly journal articles right now. A good Google search session is all you need when you are doing pre-research. Do a general search of your topic and just start reading. As you read, you will probably start to pick up on themes and keywords associated with this topic. What interests you? Do some more searching using these new keywords. Your topic may start to evolve as you read up and find a compelling focus. So, your topic may end up being a little or even a lot different from what you initially thought you wanted to research. This is just part of the process, so be open to it and be flexible. In this graphic, you can see how a broad topic evolves. We started with a very broad one or two word topic. That topic is where you can start with your pre-research. Take what you learn there, add the different characteristics on the graphic or think about the five W's, then follow your leads to a narrower topic. Now you try. Follow the steps in the graphic, make some notes, and see what you come up with. Here, we started with plastic pollution. Then, after doing some pre-research on plastic pollution, we have been able to identify some of the five W's, which gives us something much better to work with. In this case, we added a who, marine animals, and a what, ingestion of plastic. We can then turn our final research topic question into, what are the effects of ingesting plastics on marine animals? One thing to note as you get deeper into research, it may be necessary to narrow your topic a bit more. For example, maybe you find you want to focus specifically on fish or want to focus on a geographic area that is affected more by plastics. This is where you will need to be flexible based on the information you find and the scope of your paper. Is your paper meant to be one page or 10 pages? Follow the steps in this infographic to recap what you've learned. Start out by thinking in broad terms. Do some pre-research to identify some of the five W's or more specific characteristics within your broad topic. Keep following your pre-research until you have a workable topic.